And those people, you know, has been described by the Prophet ﷺ, this title, Al-Budala, or Abdal. You call them Abdal or Budala. This certain rank of righteous people or awliya of this ummah, they were described by the Prophet ﷺ. They did not gain whatever they gained of this high rank by a plenty of prayer or fasting or charity, but by three things. What are these three things? First, سلامت الصدور. صدر سليم, يعني pure for everyone. He doesn't have rancor, he doesn't have any negative feeling about anyone. This سلامت الصدور. وسخاوة الأنفس, generosity inside themselves. They are generous. والنصح لسائر المسلمين, they are jealous for everyone, you know, and they are going to give him the advice regardless. Whenever they say something, you know, which is wrong in them, in the others, or something that is going to be more beneficial to the others, they are going to speak about it regardless. These are the three things. سلامة الصدور, which is the treatment of rancor, وسخاوة الأنفس, generosity, والنصح لكل مسلم. They have this feeling of giving advice to everyone.